वेलकम टू कृष्णा किचन झटपट खाना। आई विल शो यू टुडे
प्लांट एंड देन स्प्रिंकल विथ ऑयल। And let it roast. Add all this to your mixie and we will grind it. Add handful of cashew. Add 1 cup celery and you can add coriander and celery mix also. Add 250 gram cheese, cream cheese. Add 1/2 to 1 cup mozzarella cheese, mayo, or you can take any dipping sauce. 1/4 to 1/3 cup. Add salt as per your need, 1/2 to 1 teaspoon. Add 1/2 and then you can check because the cheese is also salty. So add as per your need. Add black pepper. Grind until take 1/3 cup butter, few mint leaves, 1 cup corn, take 1/3 cup broccoli or you can take 1/4 to 1/3 cup beet, 1/3 cup onion, 1/3 cup green beans, 1/3 cup and celery, 1/3 cup salt, 1 teaspoon, 1/3 cup of carrot and 1/3 cup of capsicum. And now mix all this and let it done for few minutes. Finally last you add apple jam, more than 1 tablespoon or as per your need. Add more than 1 tablespoon tomato ketchup or add as per your need. Add few olives, 1 tablespoon or more than 1 tablespoon. 1.5 tablespoon Szechuan sauce. Add mixed herbs, 1 teaspoon and kasuri methi, 1 teaspoon. Now mix this all. And when it is dry, it is done. Put off the heat and add your cheese, 1 cup. Apply eggplant dip and add your second bread. Add your filling and take 1 more bread. Apply Szechuan sauce. And now we will roast this sandwich. Garnish it with the cheese and jam. This is orange jam.
Try this and be with Jhatpat Khana. So thank you very much for watching this video and have a good taste.